Hi, I'm Michelle with Tennis Warehouse, and I'm filling in today for Chris, who is out of town across the pond visiting his royal family. He'll be back next week. But until then, let me walk you through some of our favorite products that have just come into the warehouse. Now, classic tennis players are going to be super excited with this racket from Head. It's the Radical Oversize Limited. Now, if you are a fan of Andre Agassi, you are going to automatically recognize this racket. It does have that bumblebee cosmetic, and everything is just classic. It's awesome. It's amazing that it's come back. We're so excited. The specs of this one, it's 107 square inches. It's 12 ounces strung, 334 swing weight. The RA is at 64, and it has that 21 millimeter beam and also an 18 by 19 string pattern. So fans of that classic feeling racket are gonna love this one. You're gonna wanna check it out and get your hands on it. Then also from Head, they're celebrating 25 years, and they've released this limited edition of the Graphene Touch Radical MP. So same specs as the previous Graphene Radical MP, the Graphene Touch Radical MP, and that those specs are 98 square inches. It's 11 ounces strung. It's got a 323 swing weight. The RA is at 65, and it's got that 16 by 19 string pattern. So a nice player's racket, good player's frame, nice new cosmetics, some yellow pops, some red pops, and again, they're celebrating 25 years, so that's super exciting. Now, the Laver Cup starts today, and we're excited to watch the world versus Europe. But first, I wanna tell you about this new racket from Wilson. It's just a new cosmetic of the Pro Staff RF97 Autograph. This all red is amazing. It's really speaking to me. This is my racket of choice, and I'm not gonna lie, I think this is my favorite cosmetic that I've seen. If you're familiar with the series of rackets, it's very similar to the all black one. So it has the matte, and then it has shiny paint right here, if you can see that on the video. It just looks amazing, really nice, crisp. It does have the same specs as the previous RFs. This one does not come with a leather grip installed. It does have a synthetic grip. And although sometimes that changes the specs, we have checked and we have specced out these rackets and found that they are not coming in out of tolerance. So they still fit inside that spec range, which is 97 square inch racket, a 335 swing weight, 12.6 ounces strung with that 16 by 19 string pattern and an RA of 68. So love the look of that. And then I just wanted to show you some of the apparel that we have. We are exclusive. Also, Tennis Warehouse Europe is exclusive selling this stuff. The shirts are amazing. They're 100% cotton, really comfortable. You can pick your team if you're on Europe or Team World. The hats are awesome as well. Some nice embroidery, some details to the call out. Laver Cup is happening in Chicago, so that's really nice. And then we've also got the towel, the official towel. I love these towels, mainly because I'm a big sweater on the court, and I like a large towel. It's nice and soft, really comfortable, pretty large and all that. So. Some great gear. It's selling really fast, so make sure you get your hands on it if you are interested. Now that's all I have for this week. Chris will be back next week. Thanks for watching.